how I keep my skin clear and glowing even under my face mask. I use this Thayer's Cucumber Toner after I wash my face, and it lifts up all the impurities and makeup that is left on my skin. And look at my cotton pad. This is why I use a toner. It also leaves my skin refreshed and moisturized.
Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle. I can't let you go now that I got it. All I need is to be struck by.
I hate all men, but when he.
Oh my god.
Stupid boy think that I need him.
There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. With stars and we're beautiful.
Cookie Monster. Cold.
Feels wrong, dude.
Simba.
My mask is really a bit peeled off or whatever, but before I do that, I bought this mask from Ross last week and I finally decided to try it, and oh my gosh, my face and dope.
At this point, this is wax, not mask.
I do this myself. It's coming up, but I'm in pain. I'm in pain. Oh shit! My facial hair is in its thing.